Hey all, Dekumon here, and welcome back to 13 Sentinels Aegis Rim. Last time we got to see Shu and Ida finally come face to face, and we found out that Shu is actually a clone of Ida, kind of like how Iori is a clone of Chihiro. Also, got to see that little scene that was basically a lead up to Ryoko shooting him in the face and killing Ida off. Not gonna shed any tears about that one. Anyway, today I think we're going to go into Megumi's storyline, because she's unlocked now that we've cleaned out Juro's, and we need to get more people above 80% so we can actually get into Goto's storyline. Of course, I'm still probably going to save his for last until everyone else is clear, and except for I think the one person who's actually locked by Goto, which is Takatoshi right now. But interesting to see how this one's going to go now that we know that 426 is not an asshole and is the cat.
Juro.
Aww. Karabe House, Dinner Prep 5. And I don't... Oh, I need Tamao as a keyword. Interesting. He's out like a light. And Megumi's gonna make dinner again. How sweet. This feels so much more wholesome now that I know the cat's not evil.
What should I make for dinner?
Well, we've already had hamburger steak multiple times, so let's do the grilled mackerel this time around.
I think we have some fish.
Oh Jesus, she's got a knife.
What should I make for dinner?
We've already had this.
I think we have some...
Okay, so I guess I have to... use this.
I think Juro would like some fish.
And chop
I'll
up some fish.
Some mackerel. Oh, and simmer some taro.
This girl spoils him.
And done.
Thoroughly spoils him. Look at that spread.
Something smells good.
Uh-huh. Something does smell good.
You're awake. Just in time for dinner.
Am I... Juro Izumi?
Yes. Yes, what? You are.
Are you saying... Do you remember me?
No.
You knew about this? That these dreams are really his memories? Please, you have to tell me.
Uh-oh. Ooh, damn, listen to that music. That got creepy as hell all of a sudden.
His memories haven't returned yet. Is what Fluffy's been doing really working? I hope so.
Well, it does seem to work in the end, because he does actually have all of Izumi's memories.
Please tell me.
But they're 426's memories. They're not this version's memories. So, not sure how that's going in the long run.
You're Juro Karabe.
Why are you saying that?
It's all I can say. I made a promise to Tamao-san.
Oh.
My grandma?
Please, don't ask me anything else. I won't be able to continue staying here if you do.
Oh.
I don't understand.
Nor do I.
Juro.
How does Tamao fit into this? I mean, I know she's the one that gave him the gentle personality. The agreement with Tamao. This should be good. Oh. Lunch period.
Juro. Oh. I can't believe you're really gone. The Juro I knew can never come back.
Oh.
Megumi-san.
Oh.
So
ooh, interesting question now. Is this Tamao? Is this a Tamao android? Or is this 426 in the Tamao android?
You were with Juro earlier.
I suppose this is technically the first time we've met. I'm Tamao Karabe.
I think this is the android. But I think this is not the android when 426 is inhabiting it.
You are crying. Poor thing.
Well, what do you want?
I know you have feelings for Juro.
Yeah, it's kind of obvious.
What does that have to do with anything?
You desire to be by his side, do you not?
Oh, well, of course I do.
Then you will do just that. I'll make the arrangements.
Interesting. Interesting indeed.
What?
Yeah, no kidding.
However, I have two conditions. First, you will treat him as Juro Kurabe.
All the pining over Izumi, jeez.
Anything about the future.
Oh.
Or about himself.
But why?
It's the only way to keep him safe.
Safe,
I don't
huh?
Understand.
Yeah, that works out
can
well.
You do it. Can you treat him only as Juro Kurabe?
Nope. Nope, well, she fails miserably there.
My other condition.
Mm-hmm.
If he starts to remember he's Juro Izumi, you must tell me immediately.
But he is. Why would that be bad?
It would be dangerous if he became Juro Izumi.
What, are you worried he's going to adopt the 426 method and just start trying to whack everybody? I mean, we already know that doesn't work. 426 himself proved it doesn't work.
Very dangerous.
Hey, what are you looking at me for? Holy cow, she's literally looking right at me.
The reasons are unimportant.
Are you sure about that?
If you agree to these two conditions, you can live with him.
Oh, that's gotta be hard on poor her. That's, wow.
What will you do?
There's no branch here, so we know that she accepts in the end.
I accept. How wonderful. Here.
Oh.
These documents make it legal for you to live with him.
A rental agreement?
Are you actually the grandmother? You are awfully young to be a grandmother, girl.
I'll tell Mori Morrison of our arrangement myself. Please, go to Juro now.
Oh. Thank you.
Oh, that's sweet. Oh. 8:15 a.m. High school front gate. Oh, I see you, little birdie. And I see you, you pain Fluffy. In the ass cat.
Can nobody else see you?
Nope. That wasn't actually Fluffy. That was the other cat. That was Lucky. AKA, I'm not sure what Okino named Kira. The thing. Fluffy, where are you? I can't run. So I guess this is all I can do. After school, third floor walkway. Man, these school days just flying by. No branches and no ending in sight yet.
Juro.
You just spend every day pining after him, don't you, girl? Jeez. Well, where am I going? Oh, hey, Morimura.
So, you've been living at the Kurabe house.
Uh-huh.
Oh, yes.
You're gonna make a big deal out of it.
Has there been any change?
Oh yeah, there's been several changes. I'm working for a cat. He's having me shoot all the students with nanomachines so they can activate sentinels and we can all save the world. How's it going with you?
Has he said anything strange? Any confusion about being Juro Izumi?
Oh yeah, definitely. Massive!
What makes you ask that?
It sounds like you know something.
Uh-huh.
Don't tell me. You know something?
Oh, hey, Juro.
Excuse me.
Kurabe-kun, is something wrong? You look pale.
Tell me the truth.
Oh.
I'm actually Juro Izumi, aren't I?
Oh! This is the last scene we saw with him when he approached these two, and then Shiba shows up behind them. Wow, that's good timing. No wonder they wanted me to have that scene unlocked before I could do this version.
The way I am now is something you created.
And Morimura gets to deny
it. All of a sudden?
I get it now. The woman who keeps showing up in my dreams. The one I saw on Sumire Bridge. It's not Fuyusaka-san.
It's you.
It's you. Chihiro Morimura.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Yeah, you do.
Have you been aware this whole time?
Oh. And there's Shiba popping up.
Juro!
Well, now we get to see how this little scene plays out in, from this
what
side of the world.
I don't know.
No, you don't. You have no idea about Kyuta Shiba. And what? Am I going to go chase him down? Oh, I am, aren't I? I'm going to go chase him down, watch him get sucker punched, and then the cat's going to tell me to go save his ass. I mean, I can imagine. Holy cow. You are awfully unique looking for just a random NPC student, sir. But I guess you are really just a random. Oh.
Fluffy.
Hey, Fluffy.
You're talking to me here? Won't other people see?
No, they'll just see you talking
emergency.
To yourself.
Juro's been taken.
Oh, I guess I won't get to see him getting sucker punched.
That idiot. He got too close to some dangerous people.
Dangerous?
Those who use magic for their own means.
Oh, for God's sake, Fluffy, enough with the magic BS.
You went there before. The abandoned factory in Higuromocho. They're going to alter his memories.
No, they're just gonna find you in there.
You need to go there again.
Uh-oh.
You need to rescue Juro.
Oh.
Damn it. He's getting too far.
Oh. You can't project yourself too far from Juro.
I knew he wasn't real.
Exactly.
No, it doesn't matter. Right now, Juro needs me.
He's just a transmission to your nanomachines. And he got out of range.
I'm on my way, Juro.
I love it when the game lets me see the same scene like this play out for multiple, oh! Okay, we're just going right to here.
Juro, this way.
So we're gonna get to see how this goes now.
Wait.
Hmm? Yeah, this is about where Juro's scene actually cut out.
Are you with him?
You know Fluffy?
Eh.
Fluffy?
I don't know him as Fluffy.
Don't worry. He can make you better. You're starting to recognize what's in your dreams, aren't you? Do you remember me?
It's not exactly like that.
Yeah, I'm not getting the Juro Izumi of this loop's memories. I'm getting the Juro Izumi of two loops ago's memories.
I finally understand. These... the things I remember... they aren't from the Juro you know.
Nope.
No. That can't be. Why would you say that?
The things I saw in my dreams... their memories. And the only memory I have of you...
He's shooting you in the face.
...is when I shot and killed you. I was worried.
Yeah.
I was so afraid that...
I'm kind of glad we're finally getting this out in the air.
Because I...
Oh.
Who are you? Is there really nothing left? There's no trace of him inside you? No.
Hmm?
I betrayed everyone. I betrayed Tomi. It was all a lie.
God dang it.
I'm such an idiot.
Yakushiji.
That cat. What was the point?
The point was trying to save the world. Oh, that's the cutoff there. Days long gone. Well, didn't change much in the way of mystery files here. What do we got? Megumi got one new entry here. While Yakushiji is saddened by the fact that Kurabe doesn't remember her anymore, she's approached by Tamao Kurabe, who says she can arrange for her to live with Karabe if she agrees to two conditions. Agreeing to the terms, Yakushiji accepts the rental agreement for the Karabe house. Aha! A new mystery to unseal! The rental agreement allows Megumi Yakushiji to live at the Karabe house. In order for Yakushiji to receive the rental agreement from the owner, Tamao Karabe, she was presented with two terms. The first is to treat Juro as Juro Karabe and not tell him anything from the future or about himself. The second is that if he starts calling himself Juro Izumi, she must report it. Well, let's jump back in here and see if we can't get a nice solid conclusion for Megumi. What do we got? No keywords needed. Oh, Ayame Park. Juro, yes, I figured that out.
He really is gone forever.
It's Mini Moribora! Yes? I can't talk to you. And you're following me now.
Are you all right?
You by yourself?
I am. Are you by yourself too?
There's someone coming. Can you stay and talk till then?
Oh, you want me to talk to Goto, most likely, right?
Making a child wait all by herself. Of course. I'll stay here until they come get you.
Where's your friends?
Aw.
Well, I have some at school.
No, silly. I'm not talking about them. I mean your friend that told you to update the decode.
Oh!
What's wrong?
Busted!
You look like a scared kitten.
Verbiage. Verbiage, Mini Morimura.
Right there.
Oh, god damn! That's not menacing at all. Little Chihiro's got a gun.
Who ordered you to update the decode?
Oh, shit.
Decode? Do you mean the Deimos code?
Uh-huh.
Yep. I know it wasn't you. Tell me who it was.
It was a cat.
It was a cat. Huh? A fluffy black cat with a white-tipped tail.
So you caught her.
Oh, shit.
Renya Goto.
Busted!
You're late, Goto-kun.
Well, this is a little awkward.
Did you know? Do you understand what you did to me?
No.
I sealed your powers as a witch.
She's still going on about that.
To fight the Kaijuu. That's what I was told.
Mm-hmm.
Witches and cats. Interesting story.
Yeah, Fluffy was full of
I
shit.
I thought you'd be able to see through the ruse a bit more.
Wanna know what you shot him with?
Nanomachines.
It was nanomachines. They added code to the ones already in their bodies.
The code expands the Kaiju's capabilities.
Oh, shit.
How strong it will allow them to become.
Wait, what? I thought we were shooting them with the activation switches for the Sentinels. The hell you mean that the freaking Kaiju are gonna get stronger because of this?
We have no way of knowing.
That can't be.
The one behind all this. The one who manipulated you.
The hell? Come on, 426, I thought you were on the up and up! Or was... Oh. It was necessary, wasn't it? This was the only way to unlock the metachip system, wasn't it?
It seems they are trying to take control of the decode. If they succeed, they will also have control of the Sentinel dock in the factory.
Oh, okay.
In other words, we lose all our means of defense.
Okay, maybe that's it. Maybe he's trying to actually gain control over the Sentinels completely. But still, this adds an interesting wrinkle to 426's story.
Are you aware of who that cat is?
No.
I am.
That seems bad. He must have known this would happen. He had a plan. That's why he used the girl, so we couldn't trace it back to him.
But that very cleverness is what proves it was him.
So, who is he?
No one you'd have heard of.
Oh?
He's a criminal from the future.
True. Criminal from the future.
It was all lies.
Yeah, until you figure out what his name is, then you're gonna freak out.
I won't forgive him. Not ever.
Well? Oh, am I just gonna leave? Is that the plan? Am I leaving? Am I gonna go chase down Fluffy and get my revenge? I guess I am. Yep. Off we go. Back to the Karabe house.
There you are.
For the evil kitty.
About time you got back.
You lied to me. About everything.
Eh, pretty much.
You seem mad. But I haven't lied to you.
Really? The whole witches thing and magic? I'm pretty sure you were full of shit there.
You're not a cat at all.
Yeah, no shit.
I've been saying that from the beginning.
You're a criminal from the future. I know you are.
Hmm.
All that about ancient civilizations and curses. You've been playing me for a fool the whole time.
Well, pretty much.
I haven't been lying. There is an ancient civilization. This may look like the 20th century, but it's not.
Oh. Oh, shit. How many times have we done this loop? What year actually is it?
Humanity actually died out in the 22nd century.
Shit.
It's been millions of years since then.
Whoa! What? How far into the future are we?
So, in reality, the 22nd century is an ancient civilization.
Holy shit, really?
So you're saying this isn't the real world? No, more lies!
Well, this might be putting the old computer simulation theory to bed. Of course, with this game, everything they say you gotta take with a massive grain of salt.
I won't be deceived again. I'm done being used.
What, am I gonna try and shoot the cat? Is that the plan? Yep.
You convinced me to shoot my friends with this thing. And now you're in control of the Kaijuu and the Sentinels.
Not really.
Was that your goal all along? To end humanity?
I've already told you. This is a game.
Literally it is.
I'm only making preparations.
It literally is a game. That sentence has so much more meaning now.
A game where our lives are on the line?
Not if things go the way I want them to.
Mm-hmm.
I can get you all out of here alive.
I see. Oh! You shot the pillow. Congratulations.
You shot me. Seriously? You've really turned into a dangerous girl. Although I guess that is my doing.
Yeah, it is. What, am I gonna shoot you again?
Whose memories are in Juro?
Ah, right. That.
Yeah.
Those are my memories, actually. It's not my fault, though.
You really think I'd believe your lies again?
Well, I don't imagine you would.
Nope.
You were using Juro too, weren't you?
Eh, more or less.
It was not my intention. But in the end, that is what happened. You need to give up on trying to bring him back.
You can keep shooting the projections all you want, girl. It ain't gonna do anything.
By the way, I forgot to mention. You're the final witch. But you don't have to meet the same fate as the rest of them.
Hmm?
Wait. What?
Oh. Are you gonna tell me to shoot myself? That cat, he's not here. He's just a projection, Megumi. Seriously, how long has it taken you to figure this out? What, do I have to go to the... Oh? Oh. Sorry, Juro.
Juro! No!
Oh, you dick.
What's happening?
Grab the gun, girl. Grab the gun. Why is it getting dark now? What am I doing? Oh. The hell?
It's... me? What is this?
What in the hell is going on?
This is all my fault. I forced everyone into battle. But the only one who really deserves to die... is me.
Oh.
Tomi, forgive me.
And somehow she gets shot. How the hell did that work? Oh. That was a weird-ass transition.
To actually shoot yourself like that.
Oh, you did it!
It must have really been driving you mad. But don't worry. If you don't fight, there's no way you'll survive. You did what had to be done. I want to apologize about his memories.
It's not your fault.
There were things that happened I didn't expect. But none of that matters to you. There's no excuse. I boasted about how I could bring him back. It may seem like I tricked you, but I really did all that I could. I had no ill intent. Well, maybe a little. I just wanted him to become the Juro of my world. I wanted to control his feelings of love.
Yeah, that didn't work.
Almost like a parent to their child. I wanted my desires to become his own. I guess I hesitated once I saw the depth of your feelings. There was still some human left in me, after all. You might not believe me, but I really have become fond of you. Megumi Yakushiji, the days we spent together were surprisingly fun. It gave me an odd feeling.
What, being a cat?
As if I were on holiday with a cheeky daughter. You left me some nice memories. And now it's up to all of you. I've made all the preparations I could. Since I was unable to hold up my end of our contract, this is goodbye. If our plan succeeds, I want you to live out the rest of your life with Juro.
Aww.
Take care, and good luck.
Well, shit. Maybe 426 really is a stand-up guy. Now that we're more and more, it seems that he is actually trying to help out. Even if, you know, to Goto and little Chihiro, it looks like he's trying to seize control of the Kaijuu and the Sentinels. But in reality, I think he had to do that. It was the only way to give them the meta system.
What happened? Did you shoot yourself in the stomach?
Yep.
With that gun?
Uh-huh. She's got some nanomachines in her now. Am I not going to pick up the gun? Am I going to go look for the
Please
cat or something?
Wait. Just hear me out.
Yes, I'm waiting. Or I'm walking away. I guess walking away works.
Ever since I last saw you, I've been thinking about the dreams I had.
None of that matters now.
I dream of myself inside the Sentinel. I've seen it over and over. I fight in the Sentinel, taking down Kaijuu after Kaijuu, struggling in pain, fighting like some kind of possessed demon.
Oh, maybe he really did get some of the Izumi of this loop's memories still.
Right arm destroyed. Damage immense.
Oh.
Pilot must cease control.
Yeah, I guess
still
he did.
Have my left arm. Abnormality detected in life support. Emergency release of Sentinel pilot. Initiating.
No, cancel release. I'll continue to pilot. Override command.
Shit.
I won't let them destroy Megumi City. This place is home to all our memories.
Oh.
Life support limit reached.
He was fighting for her.
Emergency release procedure. Initiating.
No! Cancel the release! I'm not done yet.
The more I thought about it, the clearer it became. The only one who has experience piloting Sentinels is the Juro Izumi you know. These are his memories.
See?
In battle, he was always calling out someone's name. I didn't realize it at first, but I know it now.
It was you.
It was your name.
Oh.
He was fighting for you.
Juro.
I'm not Juro Izumi anymore. But my feelings are the same.
Damn.
Maybe it's because of his memories. But even so, none of that matters to me now. Because I love you.
Oh, that's sweet. Wow. another confirmed couple, guys. We did it. We got another one.
Just as strong and true as Izumi's.
Even if he doesn't have the memories.
Do you not feel the same way?
Thank you, but...
Oh. Do not tell me you're about to turn him down.
Fluffy really was trying. Just like he said. He was trying to get his memories back. What do I...
Oh, for God's sake, just kiss him already!
I may not be as strong as him. But I don't care. I will protect you with everything that I have.
No.
What?
I'll never let you fight on your own again.
Oh, okay.
I'll fight to protect you too, Juro.
Okay, that's better.
I wouldn't have it any other way.
Does that mean Yakushiji?
Oh, yay! Yay! Oh, come on. Oh. Oh.
Look at him sleeping up there.
Oh.
I hope he's warm. So cute.
Hey, girls.
I wonder if he'll still be there at lunch.
No, he wanders off and go finds coins later. It's not Fluffy, girl.
Fluffy. I know you're not him.
Finally.
I just wanted to say, I'm sorry. And I... Oh.
No, off he goes.
I'll try my best. For you, Fluffy.
Oh, wow. This was a good, wholesome ending. I'm assuming this actually is where it ends. No. Get one more scene and during the final battle. Oh! There's the meteors, finally.
I told you so many times, but you still went without me. This time, it will be different. This time, it's my turn to save you.
I'm gonna say, you're only a step or two behind him, girl.
Fluffy. I will beat this game.
Alright. Time to...
Sentinel, activate.
Time to get myself in a Sentinel. And that's that. To the final battle. And there we go. Fluffy and I. Yakushiji's story fully cleared. Alright, let's see what we got for new mystery files. Oh, starting off with Juro. Although the Juro Izumi that Megumi knew is nearly gone, Karabe still remembers fighting in the Sentinel and his feelings towards Yakushiji. Ah, that's sweet. Unable to handle the crushing weight of remorse and guilt but for forcing everyone into battle, Yakushiji shoots herself with the magical gun. She's soon woken up by Karabe, who tells her about his memories from being Juro Izumi and his current feelings towards her. Yakushiji realizes that Fluffy intended to keep his word from the beginning. When the Kaijuu appear in 1985, Yakushiji makes up her mind that she'll be the one to save Juro and beat the game, then activates Sentinel number 23. Ah, my goodness. Oh, got some Fluffy info. While Yakushiji lies unconscious on the floor after shooting herself with the magical gun, Fluffy speaks to her about his true motives, then leaves. All this time, she's been talking to her about magic when his true goal concerned the Sentinels. Fluffy's true identity is 426, or Juro Izumi. In order to prevent the Kaijuu invasion from destroying the world, Fluffy had Yakushiji inject nanomachines into the witches, which unlocked the entire Deimos game system. I knew it! That was the whole point of the decode update, was to unlock the meta system. Although this means that the Kaijuu will be an even greater threat, it also unlocks beneficial features that help in fighting off the Kaijuu. This includes obtaining meta chips every time a Kaijuu is defeated, and using meta chips to strengthen the Sentinels. Although the simple fact that that exists may actually lend a bit more credence to the old, we're in a simulation theory. One more for 426. Megumi sees him as Fluffy. The magical gun. The Sentinel pilots who were shot by Yakushiji's syringe gun are able to enhance their Sentinels by utilizing the Deimos game system. Oh, the cheek scar. This one got an update, I wasn't expecting this. A gunshot wound from when she was shot by the syringe gun. It injects nanomachines that add a code to summon the Sentinels, along with a code that expands their capabilities. And that's that. That is everybody. All right, let me get one more fight in. Okay, so I need Goto and Shinonome on the fight. Well, that shouldn't be difficult. There's Goto and there's Shinonome. Let's actually force overload a couple of these crew here, so they'll be ready to go for the next fight. Other than that, I just have to clear without a sentinel being immobilized. What are we up against? Hordes of various ground Kaijuu will appear. That sounds good. Oh, damn. Yeah, there's just all sorts of crazy shit here. Game's like, okay, time to start mixing up all the Kaijuu.
The D-forces already have us surrounded. We're pulling out all the stops here, but still. You think we can last until tomorrow afternoon?
We're gonna keep trying.
I know we can. I won't give up. I'll find a way. You're right. No point waiting around and moping about it. If you want to win, you'll have to fight for it.
No argument for me, girls.
I'll let you take the lead.
Ooh.
I won't lose either. I'm not scared of them.
Damn, Ryoko. Kind of angry there.
Yeah, atta girl.
All right, standard victory and loss. Off we go.
Now, okay.
All right, let's start by getting the old sentry guns down. Actually, you're gonna lead off with a freaking guardian because there's enough Kaijuu around that I actually kind of want to drop one of these suckers right off the bat.
Next move.
You're gonna drop interceptors.
Backup deployed.
And Ryoko is going to get our double sentry gun over here. And let them just really go to town. All right, what else we got? Okay, I'm not worried too much about that crew at the moment. That's just workers. There's a drum mine there. Tough calls all around. Wait a half a second. Is that a Twin Tail squadron? Excuse me. Let me pause the game. I need to see. That is a Twin Tail squadron. Okay, that's gotta go.
Gotta keep it together.
That has got to go. And they are out of range of me. Oh shit. They are way out of range of me. Okay, fudge. All right, guess we'll focus on softening this crew up.
Unbelievable, I'm acting like an amateur.
Oh, chill out. I just need to get closer.
Number 12.
What are we looking at for you? I see a drum mine there. There's a high quad over there. There's a... We've got us a couple of the old gladiators wandering about. More Twin Tails over there. Shit. Getting to those Twin Tails is going to be a bitch and a half here. I have to actually start moving you girls up. Not something I'm really fond of doing, but all right. Excuse me, is there a giant squadron of missiles flying my way? Oh, hi. Excuse me, good sir. But, I believe I ordered my Sentinels extra rare!
Yes! Sentinel! I guess these guys don't like me.
Alright, yeah, we're gonna have to clean out this squadron here, because that's a freaking thing! Yeah, oh, there are. Yeah, there's an assload of missiles heading my way. There is an assload of missiles heading my way. Okay, we really need to get closer to those freaking twin tails, because they are bombing my ass. There's no way in hell I can reach any of them from here, son of a bitch.
Gonna be okay.
But you need to get closer. What about you? Can I get another sentry gun? Maybe, say, right there and possibly shoot down a couple twin tails?
What to do?
You're still in motion, girl.
Gotta keep my spirits up.
But I think I'm gonna pop the EMP here to knock out all those missiles.
Here's the plan.
And that actually charged the metagauge up nowhere near as much as I was hoping. More interceptors. That is your job, Goto. Just deploy all the interceptors. Okay, fine.
I can help.
What next?
Well, I think for you, what's the best way to deal with this? I need to get him closer to these twin tails so he can start going to town on them.
Number 12, moving up.
Hello.
I'll take them down quick. So, what's my next move?
Yeah, you're gonna defend. There is a big old squad of shit that I do not like over here. Oh, we've got multiple things over here that I am not liking. Oh, there's a fucking RPF over here. Oh, this just got hairy.
I guess life comes at you fast.
All right, dude, I hate to say it, but you're diverting.
I deny you.
I need you over here, and I need a serious dumber done on this thing.
I guess these goons don't like me.
You're charging. You're charging. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit, this got a lot worrisome all of a sudden. There's a lot of missiles coming down. I need that RPF gone. That has to go away.
Ooh.
Damn, Natsuno's getting wrecked. Oh yeah, this is good. Bonk. And that gives her free reign to just unload on these guys.
How fast? Gotcha. I'll just...
You... You know what? Actually, a guardian would probably go really good over here. Watch me. I'm never gonna get to those twin tails. I am never gonna get to those twin tails because I keep having to divert people to different threats here. Like seriously, look at this. I don't even think he can reach this with one demolisher blade, can he? Look at this. Look at this threat over here. There's just so many heavy armored things over here. No, they really do not like you. Oh. Okay, okay, never mind. We're dropping an Avenger over there to try and draw as much threat as we can. And Goto, just keep firing off the interceptors. They are literally saving our ass.
What to do?
God, look at this horde! He's looking at me. Okay, I don't know if I can get behind him. Does not look like it. But I can get over here.
Here it comes! A fight! Enemy down!
They're here.
Oh my god, there's even more of them! Holy halibut, this turned into a fight! This turned into a serious fight. I think we need more sentry guns.
Can I have you to focus?
I need you to charge, man. I really need you to charge. And you're gonna EMP stun everybody because I'm seeing multiple shields out.
What's optimal?
God damn. Start working on these small fry over here.
Good. That's that.
Because that's a drum mine. We can't have that existing. Ooh. No, we're gonna just keep demolisher blading this because I don't think I may not have enough health. Or I should say I might not have enough energy afterwards.
Let's get him.
This is getting really hairy, guys. This is getting really hairy. Big squad over here. I just do not like it. I do not like it. Go away.
They felt that. Was that okay? Huh. Yes, that did it.
I'll make it work.
These guys are not armored, so he'll just be able to punch them into oblivion. Most of them into oblivion.
Is that it? Here's the plan. Now then.
Can I start working through some of this armor?
Locked on.
Seriously, these guys, there's too many of you. How bad are we? Oh god, there's another gladiator over there. God damn. Alright. Try the armor-piercing missile, please.
What is the situation?
Okay, good. A couple of them KO'd. Those sentry guns coming.
Okay, what can I do? Can't mess this up.
Well, I apparently need to start walking you over here because there's just too much shit going on.
Number 13. The practice round's over.
Can you finish this guy off, please?
I deny you.
Thank you.
Try it.
I think I can get both of them with one missile. That actually did really good. Alright, dude, you need to seriously just start walking up to these twin tails and just messing their day up. Oh, well, I want that gone.
Good.
I don't think I can actually reach anybody just yet.
Focus. What now?
I'm seeing shields, and I'm not liking the idea of shields here.
I'm acting like an amateur.
What to do?
Ooh. Can you take a chunk out of this guardian over here? Yes, you can. Alright, I'm gonna actually pop another phase plasma here.
I have to focus.
Then I need you to keep moving.
Number 13, moving out.
I'll take them down quick. What's the situation?
The situation is it looks like we're mostly on cleanup duty now.
14, okay. Beginning movement.
Alright, this should do... Oh, I can't get closer?
Gotta think.
Dude, seriously, get closer!
Number 13, I'll make it work. What next?
Get closer. Drop more interceptors.
Backup deployed.
Because these things are super fucking handy.
Let's see.
Alright, now we should be able to finish these guys off. There we go. Alright, let's get the old fusion cutter out. Damn! I thought the Gen 1s had a scary thing with the Demolisher Blade, but that thing chunked him! Ooh, no, I can't reach Jack Squat. Alright, move up!
Number 16, moving out. Gotta keep my spirits up. Gonna be okay.
You also need to move up.
Number 17 is moving!
I guess life comes at you, the practice round's over.
Yeah, you definitely need to get closer. Oh, I can actually get this guy with a guardian. Sweet.
Stay on guard.
Just defend, because right now I can't reach you with anybody else. Alright, let's drop a limiter removal. And then go in for the demo blade. Goodbye! Okay, the limiter removal was wholly unnecessary. What's left? Oh, there's one lonely ass little twin tail over here.
I guess life comes at you fast.
He's just off the board. And the interceptors are coming hot for him.
I guess these
guys don't like me.
Can you reach him? Oh, there we go. Bye bye.
Was that okay? Yes.
Damn, I actually used up almost a full minute of time there.
He just worked. The terminal's closed off.
Mm-hmm.
What's wrong, Ryoko? Are you all right? You're not hurt somewhere, are you?
She's probably just exhausted.
No. Just tired, that's all.
See?
Hey, hey, don't try to cozy up to Ryoko-san. She's not your girlfriend anymore.
Wait, Gojo-senpai and Shinonome-senpai dated?
I fail to see how that's relevant, Sekigahara. Yes. For about half a year during middle school, we split before we graduated.
Uh-huh.
But why? I don't remember.
Of course not.
It was her idea, and so was the breakup, though I couldn't tell you the reason.
Jeez, Goto.
My guess is you were the reason. The point is, stop bothering Ryoko-san.
Damn. Okay. Well, that takes care of that wave. We should have everything. Ooh. Natsuno took a little ding, but not too bad. Wow. Takatoshi doing work, man. There's the S rank. No big surprise there. And... thank you. I see why they wanted Ryoko and Goto on the same strike team, because they used to be an item. Photo of Goto. And now how many mystery points do we have? 31! My god. There's either going to be a buttload of extra files, or I am definitely going to find a way to use these excess things for something else. Oh. Photo of Renya Goto that Miwako Sawatari took in secret. For a picture taken in haste, it's miraculous that the picture had such perfect focus. Looking at this photo, Keitaro Miura was able to put Goto's name to a face. Oh, that event was good while back. Alright, where is my rush attack? There you are. First generation Sentinel function. Destroys Kaijuu by hammering them with rapid punches. This utilizes the first generation's characteristic dexterity. Their punch is made even more powerful via a twisting function built into the waist of each mech. Very nice, just like actual punches. That extra twist with the waist gives you a lot more power. Well, I think this is a good point to stop for now. We're doing good. I think Goto only needs one more person, right? Yep. And I already know exactly who I'm going to work on next then. It's going to be Tomy. If you've enjoyed this, please leave a like and favorite, and subscribe to join me as we continue to clean up the last little bits of this game and keep discovering more things that I was completely wrong about in the beginning, because that list, she is very long. But until then, see you in the next video.